So I want to show you the most beautiful halloumi skewers. They're so tasty, they look really impressive. It makes the most wonderful starter or lunch or dinner, and it's going to be a thing of beauty. So I'm taking inspiration from Greece. So I'm thinking about all those kind of iconic flavors from the halloumi, parsley, lemon, olive oil, garlic, but peaches. Stone fruit and halloumi are like really, really good friends. Peaches, nectarines, apricots, so, so good. So first up, let's get a marinade happening. To do that, I need a large bowl. I'm going to take a little fine grater, or the fine side of a box grater. Get yourself a little bit of garlic, just a couple of cloves, and that will be the base of our marinade. Now, you really don't need much to make all the difference, so just rub that like that. Then we're going to get the lemon and take the lemon zest, just the lemon zest, not the white part. And then what we're going to do is we're going to get our knife, get that lovely peach here, run it around the stone very carefully. And then you want nice ripe ones. So we're just going to little twist and out it comes, okay? And I'm just going to knock these into quarters, like so. So on this stone, I'll just put that in like that. And again, twist it. So you can see you've got the traditional orange peach here. And then here, we've got a white peach. And then, last but not least, take one quarter of this peach and grate that as well. Why do you do that? Because you're kind of creating like a little glaze, a little kind of natural marmalade, right? It's just grated fruit. You can see it there. And then when we take the lemon juice into there and the olive oil, this will make the most brilliant marinade. So you want about 4 tablespoons of nice extra virgin olive oil. We'll have the juice of a lemon going in. Just catch the pips if there are any in your fingers. And pepper. And then the herb is oregano. Look at that. They literally just cut it, dry it. And then all you have to do is put it in your hand and do that. And it will fall out. The flavor from oregano is phenomenal. So look, now mix it up. Lovely. Let's get on the halloumi. Now look, the halloumi, we're gonna cut into 4 nice chunks, okay? But I do want to achieve some texture. So I'm gonna cheat by little scores, about 0.5 centimeter deep. Go one way, then go the other way, right? And then do it on the other side. So just cut it into quarters, give or take, maybe 6ths, like that. Yeah, that'd be it, 6 parts. So that goes into here. And let's do the same here. Nice confident chunks like that. Now, we're gonna do the same with bread. Get yourself some nice bread, get a serrated knife, and cut the bread into the same size chunk as the peaches and the halloumi. And then bread goes in, and this is how you do it. Now look, you can have all kinds of fun with this. You can change up the bread. You can introduce things like smoky bacon into it, little rashers if you wanted to. This marinade will go into the cheese, it will go into the bread, and as it toasts on the barbecue, it's gonna be amazing. We'll start with the bread, then the peach. Try and put it through secure. You can see how there's a little bit of a harmony in size, and then back to the bread again. What's really nice is like, the bread will crispen up, but it'll absorb flavor from the fruit and the cheese. So there we go, 4 lovely skewers, all racked up. Now, we'll take these over to the barbecue. It's on like a kind of medium low temperature. It's been scrubbed here, and just keep an eye on it now. Twiddle it, you want it to be golden. You want the peaches to sort of get charred up nicely. It's gonna taste amazing. All right, I'll have a little clean down, and let's serve these up. And now, it's time to serve up these incredible little skewers. Absolutely brilliant. So what I love to do now is just get some parsley. You dress it, you know, with lemon juice. So, got the parsley leaves around. We've got these incredible pistachio nuts, which are just beautiful. Honey, you know, classic Greek flavors, and that sweetness with the saltiness of the halloumi. And if you've got some people that love food and want to try something different, then that, my friends, that's one for you. Gonna be a mouthful of heaven. Enough talking, let's just do it. The peaches, they're so juicy, more juicy than normal because the heat has sort of started breaking them down. And the halloumi's sort of so weirdly beautiful, like It's soft, it's crisp, and then it's a bit squeaky. Do you know, it's a bit squeaky, but it makes you chew, and then when you chew, you taste more. Really nice flavours.
Let's have a little bit of toasty bread.
But that, my friends, is beautiful. Go on, light a barbie, have a go.